Hello everybody, once again I welcome all of you in our video number 5 of chemistry of 11th standard. Today we are going to discuss our main topic for the calculation of molecular mass. But before calculating the molecular mass, you have memorized all the 1 to 30 or 1 to 20 elements atomic masses. You have seen video number 1, 2 and 3. In that, I have already given you some techniques that how to memorize the atomic masses. Today, we are going to deal with the application of video number 1, 2 and 3. So, if you would like to revise the video number 1, 2, 3, please revise all the video and let us start now today's topic. Calculation of molecular mass. Before dealing with the calculation of molecular mass, what is the unit of the molecular mass? Gram per mole. Now, it is said to be atomic mass unit. Shortly, it is said to be AMU. Here it is AMU. Atomic mass unit. Nowadays, only alphabet U is written after the weight or after the molecular mass or atomic mass. Let's calculate our example number 1. Example number 1 is of hydrochloric acid. Calculate molecular mass of hydrochloric acid. This one is the common formula. This type of formula is going to be used for all the examples that we are going to calculate today. So, the number of hydrogen atoms are only 1. In the bracket, atomic mass of hydrogen. Then, plus, because we have second element, second atom over there, that is chlorine. And the number of chlorine atom is only 1. So, what we have written here? 1. In the bracket, atomic mass of chlorine. Number 1 is the hydrogen atom, right? So, one atom is there. Now, what is the atomic mass for the hydrogen? Is the exceptional case, 1947. Yes. So, atomic mass of hydrogen is only 1. Atomic mass of chlorine, atomic number is 17. 17 is the exceptional case from elements 11 to 20. Is odd number. So, 17 is multiplying by 2. 17 to the 34. In the case, we have to add 1.5. So, 34 plus 1.5 is going to become 35.5. Now, let us simplify this. Here, the multiplication is 1 plus the multiplication of this is 35.5. Add both of them. Our answer is 36.5. Which unit we can write? We can write gram per mole. Either we can write AMU. But from today, we are going to write unit only U. The U is said to be unified mass. What we call this one as a unified mass. So, we just write U after the atomic mass, after the molecular mass. U is the unit. So, now let us calculate example number 2 of sulfuric acid. Let us calculate molecular mass of sulfuric acid. In sulfuric acid, the number of hydrogen atoms are 2. So, 2 in the bracket, atomic mass of hydrogen. Number of sulfur atom is only 1. So, out of the bracket is number of atom, element 1. एटॉमिक मास ऑफ सल्फर 4 ऑक्सीजन सो आउट ऑफ ब्रैकेट 4 देन एटॉमिक मास ऑफ ऑक्सीजन नाउ हाइड्रोजन एटॉमिक मास इज ओनली 1 सल्फर एटॉमिक नंबर इज 16 यस सल्फर एस 16s सो एस टू एस इज गोइंग टू बी मैच सल्फर एटॉमिक नंबर 16 इज इवन नंबर इवन नंबर्स आर ओनली गोइंग टू बी मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 16 टू जा 32 व्हाट अबाउट ऑक्सीजन हाफ ऑफ द सल्फर नंबर दैट इज 8 इज इवन नंबर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाय 2 8 टू जा 16 यस सी डबल इज द सल्फर और हाफ इज द ऑक्सीजन इज इट मल्टीप्लाई 2 वन जा 2 प्लस 32 वन जा 32 प्लस 64 जा 64 एड ऑल दिस आवर आंसर इज 98 ए यूनिट इज स्मॉल यू यूनिफाइड मास 98 यू लेट अस कैलकुलेट एग्जांपल नंबर 3 ऑफ HNO3 व्हाट इज द नेम नाइट्रिक एसिड ओके द नंबर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम इज ओनली 1 इन द ब्रैकेट एटॉमिक मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन प्लस नंबर ऑफ नाइट्रोजन एटम इज ओनली 1 सो 1 इन द ब्रैकेट एटॉमिक मास ऑफ नाइट्रोजन प्लस नंबर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन एटम्स 3 सो 3 इन द ब्रैकेट एटॉमिक मास ऑफ ऑक्सीजन व्हाट अबाउट हाइड्रोजन इज ओनली 1 नाइट्रोजन एटॉमिक नंबर 7 सो 1947 9 इज कैंसल आउट राइट सो 1 4 एंड 7 आर द एक्सेप्शनल केसेस 7 इज ऑड नंबर apply rule for the even number while 4 is even number apply rule of the odd number 7 is going to be directly multiplied by 2 will become 14 so 14 is the atomic mass of nitrogen oxygen now we are not going to use any kind of technique yes the answer is 16 Because this is the second example, second case in which we are going to use the atomic mass of oxygen. So now it will be prepared. Yes. Let us simplify this. Here the multiplication answer is 1. In the next one is 14. And the last one is 48. Add all this. 1 plus 14 plus 48. Our answer is 63. And the unit is small u. So, these are the two examples of sulfuric acid and nitric acid. The molar mass is 98 unit and molar mass is 63 unit. Now, let us start. Example number 4 is of sodium hydroxide. Here, all the atoms are only 1 dime. So, what is the formula? 1 in the bracket atomic mass of sodium plus 1 in the bracket atomic mass of oxygen and 1 in the bracket atomic mass of hydrogen. Sodium atomic number is 11 is odd number multiply by 2 add 1 11 twos are 22 plus 1 23. So what is the answer in the first bracket 23. What about oxygen 16 and what about hydrogen only 1 let us multiply answer is 23 answer is 16 and answer is 1 after addition of all this we get answer 40 and which is the unit small u unified mass Now, in the same way, let us calculate the example of KOH. What is the name? Potassium hydroxide. Here, all the atoms are only 191 in the bracket. Atomic mass of potassium. 1 in the bracket, atomic mass of oxygen. And 1 in the bracket, atomic mass of hydrogen. What is the atomic number for potassium? 19. Is odd number. Multiply by 2 and add 1. 19 to the 38 plus 1, 39. So atomic mass is 39. Now for oxygen it is directly 16. For hydrogen 1. Add all this. First of all we are going to multiply. Then 39 plus 16 plus 1. Now you can add all this. What is the answer? Answer is 56 and unit is small u, unified mass. Okay, now let us calculate the next example of Na2CO3. What is the name of Na2CO3? Sodium carbonate. Okay, in sodium carbonate, how many sodium atoms are there? 2. So, what we are going to write here? 2. In the bracket, atomic mass of sodium. Number of carbon is only 1. In the bracket, atomic mass of carbon. And out of bracket, number of atom is only 1. How many oxygen atoms? 3. What we are going to write down here? 3. In the bracket, atomic mass of oxygen. Now, sodium. Atomic number is 11. Is a odd number. Multiply by 2. Add 1. 11 to the 22. Plus 1. 23. Then, here it is only 1. Carbon. Atomic number is 6. Is even number. Multiply by 2. Answer is 12. What about oxygen? 3 atoms. And the mass is 16. Yes, direct. Let us simplify. Here, the answer is 46. Then, here, answer is 12. And here, answer is 48. Add all this. What is the answer here? 42 plus 2, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 and 46. Yes, answer is 106. And unit is small u. So, this is the molecular mass of sodium carbonate. Now, example number 7 is CH3COOH. What is the name? Acetic acid. And ethanoic acid is the IUPAC name. Its 4 to 6 or 6 to 8% aqueous solution is said to be vinegar. Okay. Now, here, 2 carbon atoms are there. Right? Here, after Na2 is there, or after oxygen 3 is there, but here, both the carbons are written separately as per the functional group. So, we have to calculate total number of carbons. So, the total number of carbons are 2. So, here it is 2. In the bracket, atomic mass of carbon. Hydrogen. Here, 3 atoms. Here, 1. So, we are going to write down 4. In the bracket, atomic mass of hydrogen. Number of oxygen atoms are 2. So, we are going to write down 2. In the bracket, atomic mass of oxygen. Yes, carbon. Atomic number is 6. 6 to the 12. Next, hydrogen is 1. Then, oxygen is 16. Multiply them. The first answer is 24. Here it is 4. And 16 to the 32. Add all this. What is the answer? 16 and unit is small u. So here are the atomic weight for sodium is 23, for carbon is 12, for oxygen is 16. So we can see that carbon is used here twice the time, right? Sodium we have already used twice the time. Oxygen and hydrogen we have used many times. So this is the main important thing that you have to must see video number 1, 2 and 3, which will help you to calculate the molecular mass according to the formula. Okay, now it's time for some homework. I have calculated 7 examples and I am going to give you some examples for homework. The first one, K2CO3, name is potassium carbonate. Second one, NaHCO3, name is sodium bicarbonate. Third one, KHCO3, name potassium bicarbonate. C6H12O6, glucose, NH2CONH2, urea, CH3CH2OH, ethanol or ethyl alcohol. After calculating all these examples, means 1 to 30, you have to make a one table on one page. Number 1, that is for number, means 1 to 30, because 7 I have already calculated and 6 given to you in the homework. Then, next, formula, write formula of all the compounds. In the second column, after the formula, write the name of all the compounds. Then your answers, molecular masses, write unit only one time, you did not write the unit many times, means 13 times, write down only one time unit u. So this is all about our video number 5, that is calculation of molecular mass. Practice all these examples and also revise all this video one more time, because these are the some basic concepts of the chemistry, right? Okay, thank you for watching my video.